The next round is called rap, unless that's a misprint, in which all of the competitors have to improvise a rap on the topic as suggested by somebody in the studio audience. So if you'd like to come forward ready to do that, do the rapping. We'll start with John and work downwards to make a change. Now, a nice broad topic for them to make up a rap about.
Burgundy handbag.
Oh, very wide. So, handbag. So I think handbag's fine. Handbag, so we'll be helpful with a drum beat, so take it away, Ringo.
You know about America? Amerigo Vespucci. Was he wearing his leather, man? He was carrying Gucci. He was the kind of guy that could go all so high with his leather bag. He ain't no drag. Back, back, back. Get down!
Ha! I went to a party just down the street. I walked inside, and guess what I did see? I saw a handbag, and it looked kind of fun. I was feeling pretty perverted, so I stuck it up my bum.
I fill my pockets up, and I make them sag, so I really need to buy a handbag. I'd have it in maroon, or I'd have it in puce, but that kind of color just ain't no use. The only color for all me is burgundy.
Right, very good.
I got a handbag. I like to fill it when I fill it up. My bag's a thriller. I take cosmetics all the time. And I load them in the bag all the time. My bag's real red. Can't you see it's more than red? It's burgundy. Not rose, not that, not all my friend. And here's where the bag wrap's got to end.
Round again, though.
I like my chicks wild. Like them wild, like a nuclear reactor. I like them to carry all kind of stuff in the bag, like lipstick, maybe a Max Factor. Like it ripping across the face, making red and high, and then I like to go out with them and say, hi.
I was walking with my bag the other day, and my friend saw me with it, and he said, hey. He's really repetitive, so I shot him.
Make any animal sick because it is made out of plastic. It has a soldier strap. You can hear me sing this rap. I love my burgundy handbag. I love of it so. And if a mugger comes, I won't let my handbag go. No, I won't let my handbag go. No, I won't let my handbag go.
I got the bag. It's got a latch when I close it tight. It's tight, don't match. They think I'm funny because I'm so big. They say, is that bag made out of a pig? I say, no, my friend, it's made out of a cow. If you make fun of me, my fist will go pow right in your face. Knock you on your butt. Then you'll be on the floor and in a rut. Then I'll scoop you up, put you in my bag. And then you'll be a stone butt drag.
Yeah, very good. That's it, fine. Thank you.